Hi, everypony.
Hi, everypony.
Today we are doing Tori Review Tuesday, Sequestria.
Yes.
And Canterla.
Yes.
So.
If you haven't yet, please click like and subscribe to join our pony family, and don't forget to tap that bell.
So, I know you've been waiting all week for this. Haven't you, Bella?
Yes.
Okay, let's get started.
Okay, let's.
It's too bad that Rainbow Dash couldn't come with us to Canterlot.
Yeah, Sugar Cube.
Yeah. She had a business with the Wonderbolts up in Cloudsdale.
Yeah.
Yeah. But it's always lovely to be in Canterlot, even if Princess Cadence isn't here either. Oh, I just love Canterlot any time of day. All the fashion and all the wonderful things you can do.
Hi, everypony.
Hi there.
Want to go underwater?
Oh, that would be fun. We've not done that in a while.
Yay, that's so much fun!
Okay, let's head down to... Well, hello, daughter. Welcome back.
My friend is coming over.
Oh, well, we better get the pearls so you all can breathe.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, good. You're a pony again. A sea pony again. Oh, my. Okay. Oh, hello, Queen. Can I?
Hi, Princess Kaisa. Hi.
Hello. Welcome to Sequestria.
Oh. Hello, Fluttershy.
Hello there. Welcome.
Hello, I'm Spike.
Oh yes, I remember you, the little dragon. And you will be again.
Oh, yeah.
Hello, Queen Noah. I know the last time we saw each other, it wasn't really on the best of, you know, terms. Yes, I do remember. But this time, please keep all belongings to yourself and leave our pearl alone. Yes, your highness.
Are you still mad if Twilight Sparkle still our your pearl?
I'm not mad at her. I just, her trust has not been completely earned. You are now sea ponies for the remainder of your visit.
Yay!
Do not touch my pearl. Understand?
Understand.
Yes, ma'am.
I won't. I wish Twilight Sparkle, don't touch the pearl.
I won't. I wish everybody would trust me. I knew it was a mistake coming back. I'm just. What?
Excuse me, Twilight, what about Sea Pony Party? Elvo?
Yes.
What about what's my thinking?
No, I'm not feeling quite like singing at the moment. I'm gonna go back to my throne room.
Why not? One way!
I would have liked if you would have let me know you were having company first.
I'm afraid of something. Oh, want to play with me? Want to have a party? See pony party?
You can have a party. I'm going to take a nap.
Mom? You okay? Excuse me. Realty.
Yes.
Why Queen Noble is napping?
Yes, I heard that. She really does need that. It'd help her feel more refreshed, and queens have so much on their plate. So, is there something where I could get my hooves done, or,
Oh, look! That's Shelly. Shelly. Meet Shelly.
Oh.
Shelly, look. Shelly.
Oh, it's very nice to meet you, Shelly. How long have you been here?
She doesn't talk.
Okay.
It's getting broken and old.
Do you think your mom's gonna stay mad at me forever?
Yeah. No.
I don't know enough about hippogriffs to know if they hold grudges. They seem like they would, because hippopotamuses would hold a grudge. Hippopotami. But would hippos be like hippopotami? I don't know. Hippos are kind of, I don't know.
Well. Not both, though.
Oh my goodness, darlings. Be careful.
I'm sorry.
Oh, you're so...
Christmas?
Reckless. Fluttershy, I don't know. What should I do to make the...
You can read a book. What about... Excuse me. What about Storm King?
I haven't seen him since the end of the last time we saw you. Yeah, I haven't seen him. He's gone.
He's dead.
Yeah, he's dead, I guess, for Storm King-ness.
He's still in our, in Christian's ground. Where's Tempest Shadow?
Oh, she's off. Did she say she was going? I don't know. She's hard to keep track of, you know.
She's still here.
She's a good friend. She's you know, still got her issues because, you know, that broken horn and her magic doesn't work quite the way it did. But she's you know, one of those recovering villains, like how, you know, Sunset Shimmer and Starlight Glimmer and. Trixie, you know the drill. They all get
Grubber.
I haven't seen what happened to Grubber. Sorry.
Maybe he's dead.
No.
He's still alive.
He might be. He wasn't a horrible villain. Not like the Storm King.
He's kind of little okay.
Could be.
Realty. does me well, tea?
This is the life.
And what is curious feeling your friend's defeat from Rainbow Power, his name, he's got so giant and big, what his name? Oh, Tarek.
I'm trying not to focus so much on the villains these days. I'm trying to focus on friendship. We're starting our new school. But I'm trying to focus on friendship and then your mom still is mad at me.
Aw.
I wonder what I could do to make her not be mad at me. I mean, I'm
both
not gonna...
Both. Okay. You're gonna get ready to go to Camp Lot?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go back soon.
Wanna stay with us soon?
Because you showed true remorse, Twilight Sparkle, I forgive you and trust you. And I'll turn you and your friends back to ponies. And yes, Princess Skystar, you can be a hippogriff to go play with your friends. Okay. Be home before midnight, okay?
Okay.
Okay, see you next time.
I will see you at midnight.
Yes, bye dear. Mm-hmm.
Take care of a BBC pony, please. Get home. Can I go for a seat? Castle. Please click like, subscribe to join our pony family. Bye, every pony.
Bye.
Don't forget to tune in tomorrow for Wild Card Wednesday.